intense.
There's two kids, he left. And his fiance. Well, Kristen brought it up.
Good morning.